Monopoly Speed, How to Play. This Monopoly game will end in less than 10 minutes. The object of the game is to have the most cash after 4 rounds. Place the title deed cards next to their corresponding properties on the board. Give each player $5,000. Put the rest of the money in the center of the board as the bank. Shuffle the chance deck and deal 4 cards to each player. Players do not look at these cards, but keep them face down as a personal draw deck in front of themselves. Shuffle the community chess deck and deal 3 cards to each player. Players are allowed to look at these. Put any leftover chance and community chess cards back in the box. Each player takes a token and matching colored die. Pick one of the 2 go spaces and place your token on it. When everyone is ready, the youngest player presses the button on the stopwatch. After 3 seconds, you will hear this sound, indicating the first buying stage has begun. There are no turns. All play happens simultaneously within the confines of these 2 stages, buying and trading. During the buying stage, all players roll their die and move their token clockwise around the board the indicated spaces, then follow the rules of the space they landed on. You may do this as many times as you like until the horn sounds. If you land on an unowned property, you may buy it if you like by paying the bank $1,000 and putting the title deed card in front of you. Then you keep rolling and moving. You don't have to buy a property if you don't want to. If you land on a property that someone else owns, roll again. You don't pay rent. If you land on or pass go, collect $1,000. If you land on go to jail, move your piece to jail and keep rolling and move. The jail is unlocked. If you run out of money, keep rolling and moving until you get some from passing go. When the horn sounds, the buying stage ends and the trading stage begins. During the trading stage, you draw your top chance card. If it says to do something immediately, then you read it aloud and perform the action. If it says you may keep it until you are ready, then keep the card hidden until you are ready to use it. Then, you may use that card at any time. When you do, place it in a face-up discard pile on the board. All players may buy, sell, or trade any properties, chance cards that they've drawn, or community chess cards to any other player for any agreed-upon price. You may repeat any of these actions as many times as you like. When the horn sounds, the trading stage is over. Get ready, the next buying stage will start in a few seconds. Each stage happens a total of 4 times, indicated by the lights on the stopwatch. Each buying stage will get shorter and each trading stage will get longer as the game progresses. At the end of the 4th trading stage, you'll hear the horn and then applause, indicating the game is over. All players stop trading and receive cash from the bank for any of their properties and any community chest bonuses they have completed. Remember to collect double rent bonuses for complete property sets. Then, each player counts up all of their cash, and the player with the most cash wins.